even in the hour of darkness, there is still a chance that we will see.